6:33. We have some new details this morning. State police are now investigating after a man died in a tractor trailer crash on I-87 in New Paltz. On Saturday, police say Darlene Hallwick was in a car that reportedly smashed into that truck from behind. She was pronounced dead at that scene, and police say the car was lodged underneath the tractor trailer with significant damage. Hallwick was taken to a nearby hospital for a full autopsy. The crash still under investigation this morning.